Ok.
Hello. Hello. Salam, what happened? You need to wait here
to the house. Please come to
control room. Where? Ako din. Sabi niya sa
akin. We're here. You are here.
Everyone, mga hugot, natatapos ko lang mag-prepare ng aking mga gamit. Ayan, I have like 2 days leave, tomorrow and Saturday. So, I decided to start my road trip vlog. So, naisipan ko na puntahan muna, unahin ko ang Hatta Dubai kasi more on nature siya kasi. So, gusto ko siyang puntahan at gusto ko siyang i-present sa inyo ng napakaganda. Inside my bag, nagdala lang ako ng very few outfits. So, kasi 2 days kami doon. And malay mo, diba, magkaya at papunta ng bar. So, I decided to at least bring some party outfit also. So, I bring also 2 pair of shoes. Meron naman akong mga sapatos doon sa car ko. So, okay na yon. And then also, I am very prepared with my vlogging. So, I bought this tripod. What is this tripod? It's a Bluetooth tripod actually. Yeah, table tripod. Ito, ayan. Ay, ayun. May nahulog. Okay, so I also bring this extra battery for my G7X Mark II camera. And yeah, nagdala rin ako ng maraming chichirya. Ayan, sobrang madaming chichirya. Nag-bounding kami ng food para at least, diba, backup namin kung sakaling magutong kami sa daan. Kasi nga, I'm so excited. It's going to be a 3 hours maximum road trip from Abu Dhabi to Hatta, Dubai. Siguro like 3 hours. So, maaga kami nga alis bukas, maybe 5:30, something like that. So, good luck sa amin and it's going to be an enjoyment actually. So I'm so excited to show and share with you guys the experience and share with you guys the sceneries and the place. Kung recommended ba siya. So yun lang. See you then tomorrow. I'm enjoying my coffee now. Yeah, with the Starbucks tumbler and with the Nescafe 3-in-1 drink. So, ayun. So, kagabi, sarap. So, kagabi, nag-prepare kami ng food para at least for emergency while during the trip. So, nag-prepare kami ng kanin, nag-prepare kami ng pork, and may mga chips din kaming dinala, so it's going to be fun. I'm so excited, hinihintay ko na lang yung kasama ko si Mylene and you will meet her guys. So yeah, excited na akong mag-drive, long drive, and to have some amazing shots. So please, keep watching.
Thank you.
bago tayo umalis, magbayad muna tayo ng parking.
Doon, halika.
15 dirhams, 24 hours. Pwede na tayo makakalabas na tayo sa parking. 15 dirhams every day. For 24 hours. Minimize.
May nalaglag. Ano nangyari?
Tapos... Hala. Ayaw na Mars.
So mga hugot, first trouble na nangyari sa amin. Hindi ko ma-open yung aking sasakyan kasi daw nakalock. Buti na lang tinawagan ko si Ayorn. Thank you so much Ayorn for helping me to solve the problem. At least ayun, na-on ko na yung sasakyan ko. I'm so worried kasi baka hindi kami makapunta sa aming destination. Buti na lang talaga, tanga-tanga ko. So, lesson learned. So, ngayon, pasok ka Mars. So, ngayon, napatugtog tayo ng song and tingnan natin kung anong oras, kung ilang oras ba yung tatakbuhin natin from Abu Dhabi to Hatta, Dubai. So, ito, we're using Waze para makarating doon. And yeah, let's see. So, 2:48. So, almost 3 hours yung biyahihin natin from Abu Dhabi to Hatta, Dubai. So, okay lang. So, 9 o'clock darating tayo sa Hatta, Dubai. It's okay. So, I'm so excited. So, yeah. Seatbelt on. And we're going to Hatta, Dubai. So, mag-una na tayo, mag-Spotify muna tayo para bonggang-bongga yung ating sounds. Siyempre, every morning, ang music ko talaga is Hillsong. 1 hour. Ay, Hillsong. Hindi pala siya Hillsong. Wait lang. Hindi siya Hillsong. So, Hillsong muna tayo. Best Hillsong worship. Let's see this one. So, ayan. So masarap kasi at the first driving mo every day, Hillsong muna yung patutugtog natin para at least energize tayo. And then syempre, magpe-pray tayo pag bago tayo mag-drive. So magli-lead muna ng prayer si Mars. So let's go Mars, mag-pray tayo ngayon.
Good morning.
Good morning. Siya nga pala si Mars, si Mylene, kasama ko siya sa bahay! So, every exploration, may makakasama ako. So, abangan nyo yan. So, siya makakasama ko sa Hatta, Dubai. And yeah, so let's start our prayer para at least maging safe tayo sa pagdadrive. Okay?
Okay. Put our presence to the Lord, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord God, we thank you for this day. Lord God, we thank you for this opportunity to having a long drive to go to the Hatta, Dubai, Lord God. And Lord God, we ask you for your guidance, Lord God, for this drive, Lord God. You can just guide us, Lord God, wherever we will go, Lord God. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you, amen. At syempre nga pala, huwag nyong kalimutan and every time you will go somewhere else, especially in long drive, huwag nyong kalimutan na ready lahat. Car registration, car insurance, your Emirates ID, whatever, important documents needed. So, you need to be prepared. So, that's it. That's it for now. And let's go to Hatta, Dubai.
Please, may additional amount. What amount?
Assalamualaikum.
What happened?
You need to wait there to their house. Please come to control room.
Where?
You need to wait to their house. Please come to control room.
Okay, na video mo? Okay.
Alright, I'll go there.
Okay.
This is another trouble. I'll go there. Okay, wait for me, okay?
Namin dito sa may Adnok at bibili muna kami ng coffee and makakain actually. Nalimutan natin yung mask and nalimutan natin magmask. Huwag natin kalilimutang magmask kasi minsan nalilimutan ako pandemic actually. So, ganun dapat. Huwag nating i-stress yung sarili natin sa pandemic, you know. Live us like normal. Bibilin mo.
Cheese.
Hi, Bilos. Si Bilos gusto rin niya ng kape. Go washroom muna tayo kasi naiihi ako ng bunga. Kasi long drive tayo. So, ayan.
Hello. Washroom.
We are drinking kalaban. Ang sa akin is Starbucks. Ang sa kanya is Tim Horton. Wow, Mars, kamusta ka naman dyan? Okay ka lang?
Yes.
Ready? It's first time, no?
Yeah, yeah, but, first time natin mag-long drive.
Mag-long drive. So, si Kuya, yun know, cute-cute ni Kuya. Hello, Kuya.
Ay,
gundo. Gundo. Gundo ng car niya. Laki ng car niya.
Ang gentleman
yun. Ang gentleman, diba? So, gentleman. So, ayun lang. So, let's move on sa ating long drive trip. So, mga hugo, third stopover namin dito. We're here already sa may Hata area. We're going to, I don't know, maybe like Hata Oman. So, mag-share muna kami. Yan si Mars, mag-share muna siya. Yan si Mars, oh. Yan. So, mag-share muna siya and mag-share din ako. And, it's so really cool. And, you know, along the way, marami kaming nakita. Mga camel, mga kung anong mga anek-anek. And then, at the same time, nakakatuwa kasi very smooth yung driving ko. And, sobrang enjoy actually. Sarado? Ano kalak? Magtanong ka doon sa ano, kung pwede mag-CR.
Ano daw? Ah, di masusi.
Di masusi.
Ako din. Buksan mo yan sa akin.
Nandito na kami ngayon sa may Hata area and 23 minutes
we're going to arrive sa aming destinasyon. Kita nyo naman kung gaano kaganda ang Hata. Kasi ang dami niyang ano tawag doon, dump emerald, para siyang bundok-bundok. Parang ganun. And yeah. It's really looks amazing. Sobrang nature, pero kulang na lang kasi yung mga puno. So wala akong nakikita mga puno. As in wala, lupa lang talaga siya na para siyang nakadump lang. Parang ganun. So it's 23 minutes na lang, and it's really a good and very smooth drive going to Hata. So now 23 minutes na lang, 22 kilometers, and that is the estimated time. Our speed maximum 100, and sabi nga doon, seat belt is compulsory. So kailangan mag seat belt kasi nga ang radar camera, it's super active. So we need to be careful kasi pumunta tayo doon para walang fine. Mag-enjoy, hindi para magbayad. Char. So, stop over again. Magpa-gasolina muna tayo kay Kabayan. Hello, Kabayan. Kamusta po? Ayun. So, full tank ulit natin para hindi tayo matirik sa daan, di ba? Taga Abu Dhabi kami.
Dahil ano?
Punta kami sa Hata Dam.
Ngayon?
Oo. Hindi, bukas. Bukas punta kami Hata
Dam. Sarado yun eh. Di ba?
Hindi ba bukas?
Oo. Sure. Kaya matatak eh.
Sure ka?
Oo. May racing ngayon, mga bikes. Maraming Kabayan na sa may racetrack na yun, opening.
So, wala sa Hata Dam?
Alam ko, sarado yung Hata Dam. Pero, pwede kayong pumunta doon. Pero yung mga event, yung mga...
activities?
Sa mga boot, sarado. Yata, sarado.
Oh, pero pwede kaming pumunta?
Oh, pwede naman.
Pwede naman pala. So, kinabahan ako! Kinabahan ako, sabi niya, wala daw sarado, pero... My God, kuya, kinabahan talaga ako doon. Ang layo na pinagmula namin.
Sabi ni kuya, sarado doon yung dam. Siya. Sabi ni kuya, siya. Ang layo na pinagalingan namin. David, tapos sabi niya, sarado. Ano yun? Hindi pwede yun. Walang ganon Mars. Okay? Jiba. Ito si kuya, oh. Nagkatawa ko sa Pinas. Malabon. Malabon!
Uy! Kababayan kita! Saan ka sa Malabon?
Conception.
Tusuya.
Ah, lapit. Lapit.
Ang lapit sobra.
Nagpunta kami doon sa area for Hata, sa Hata Dam. Sad to say, it's close. Close siya, at sinabi sa amin na by January daw siya mag-o-open. It's a bad thing kasi hindi ko chinek yung Google. Hindi ko chinek ang status ng Hata Dam. But it's okay. It's okay not to be okay. Meron na kita ng Hata. Yun ang Hata. Hata, 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 Hata. So, instead of going to Hata Dam, pupunta na lang kami sa Hata Hub. Kasi sabi nila, Hata Park daw, it's okay. Pero ito yung Hata Park. Parang ordinary park lang siya. So, we're going to be Hata Dam. And, no, Hata Hub. We're going to Hata Hub. It's 9 minutes away from Hata area. Okay, so let's go to Hata Hub. Now!
Parking dito, dito.
In 800 meters, turn left.
So, mga hugot, instead of Hata Dam, we're here in Hata Hub. Kung saan? Ayan, Hata Hub. Ang daming nagbabike ng mga Filipino. Tingnan natin kung anong may offer ng Hata Hub sa atin. So, okay lang. Kaya, mga hugot, kung balak nyong pumunta sa Hata Dam, sa January na kasi sarado pa siya. Under renovation siya. Okay? Ayan.
Super outdoor, sayang yung gluta ko, putang. Natutusok pa naman ako ng gluta. Tapos ang init-init, so kailangan pumunta doon. Kuya, Where can we eat?
$210. Hello.
So, yan, dito kami kakain. Meron kaming pork, meron kaming egg, and rice. Yan lang yung dala naming food.
And chips.
Kasi for emergency, and then there's a lot of chips over there.
Not a lot, I put in the car, but I have something.
Okay, so something. So, kakain muna kami ng bonggang-bongga kasi gutom na kami.
May langaw.
Sa souvenir area, kita nyo naman kung gaano kagaganda. Bibili ako nito for my keychain. And I don't know what is this all about. Assault Force 180. Ayan. And ano activity meron dito? Ah. Ano po yung meron diyan? Kayak. Kasi nagpunta kami sa Hatadam, sarado man. Saan yung kakayak? So January, no? January daw. Okay. Tentative pa. Halo ate. Pili ko maganda to.
Yes, nice.
Or sa, para sa car dito. So, tulad na sinabi niya, doon na kami nag-enjoy during the travel, during the, no, the trip. Kasi, makikita mo talaga yung view, yung bundok, yung dump, tulad niya mga yan, ayan. Doon kami mismo nag-enjoy. Nakita niyo naman sa vlog, di ba? So, sarado talaga ang dump. Hindi namin mabuksan. Wala yung susi, hindi nabuksan. Pero, nauwi kami dito sa Hatahab. Atas ka ngayon for biking, tapos sarado din yung bridge, kakaloka, sarado lahat, and ang bukas lang ata yung CR. So pwede ano, kapag andito ka sa Hatadam, pwede kang pumunta dyan sa bundok. I think if you wanna go for hiking, pwede siguro, pero syempre nagtusok tayo ng gluta, hindi tayo pwede magpainit. Si Mars ata pwede magpainit. Pwede ka magpainit.
Pwede.
Pwede siya magpainit. Ako lang hindi pwede kasi nag-gluta drip tayo. So ayaw. Pero all in all, enjoy naman ako sa view. At least, di ba, we're from Abu Dhabi. At least na iba yung view namin. Parang feeling namin or feeling ko nasa anong lugar tayo. Parang nasa ano kami, nasa Armenia. Parang ganun. Wala nga lang mga puno-puno. Kasi sa Armenia may mga puno-puno, di ba? Dito wala lang talaga. As in, brown. Parang chocolate hills, kumbaga. Pero, total, it's recommended naman siya, Hatahab. Siguro, mas maganda dito kapag winter.
Winter, exactly.
Winter.
Kapag pupunta kayo dito, winter, at the same time, January, open na yung Hatadam kasi for renovation siya. So, we are expecting good Hatadam. So, babalik talaga ako dito to witness the Hatadam. Ang nakita ko lang, yung Hata. Parang, alam mo yung sa Hollywood,
diba? Signage.
Hollywood signage, yung Hollywood letters, dito meron namang Hata. Imbis na Hollywood, Hata. So, ayun. So, later, babalik na kami sa Dubai kasi 2 days kami dito sa Dubai. I don't know if it is like part of Dubai or part of where. It's very near or close to Oman, Fujairah, pero I don't know. So babalik kami, mag-hotel kami doon, and tonight we're going to have some beautiful and amazing party because Halloween is coming. So I'm so excited to meet also my friends there to party with them sa Post Bar. So yun lang mga hugot. Thank you so much for watching, and please, 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 this is my first launch of my road trip vlog. Sana naman supportahan nyo. Marami pa tayong pupuntahan mga hugot with Velos at saka sa aking mga special guests. every trip, every travel vlog or every road trip na gagawin ko, I have someone. Siyempre gusto ko may kasama ako during the trip para at least, 'di ba? Meron akong cameraman. Tsaka at least para may kausap ako, 'di ba? Napakalungkot naman kung ako lang mag-isa. I mean, traveling alone or having a road trip alone, it's super super lonely. So I'm so excited and looking forward to witness other, you know, other beautiful sceneries, other beautiful places here in UAE. So guys, if you have something na alam nyo na maganda at hindi nyo pa na, or bihirang puntahan, or something like hidden places, or alam mo yun, yung maganda talagang puntahan dito sa UAE, 7 Emirates, please comment down below, mag-suggest kayo sa akin, mag-comment kayo sa Instagram ko, at pupuntahan natin yun, okay? So, yun lang mga hugot. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Comment down below. And also, don't forget to follow my social media platform, Instagram. Jaster. Yeah, Instagram is my Jaster. Please follow me there. And Mylene. Ayan. So, thank you so much for watching. And I hope to see you guys soon. And yeah, see you sa aking next vlog. Mwah.